Have you noticed how country western music is catching on? No? No? Neither have we. But it is, isn't it? And some of that country music, tremendous words, you know? Terrific meaning and deep philosophy and everything else. I've been lonesome in the saddle since my horse died. You know what I mean? Really cracking stuff, eh? You know what I mean? There was that cowboy one we heard. We heard a cowboy one coming up in the van. What was that to go? Yippee-yi-yo, yippee-yi-yay, I love to see those udders sway. I want to be a cowpoke, just poking cows all day. But joking apart, Ronnie and I met up in Aberdeen. We met a country singer who was on tour of the country, and he told us country music, in actual fact, is very much a formula music. There are six main subjects, he told us, that if you write a song in one of these subjects, straight to number one, you know. The subjects were songs about mothers, songs about prisons, about farms, about religion, of course, and about trucks and about trains. That's the secret, those six subjects. So Ronnie and I thought to ourselves, nay, Barretta. So we've put something together here which we think has got all the ingredients. Take it right to the top. It's a very short thing, and we're going to judge by your reaction whether to continue with this vein or not. See, sir? Okay, Luke, you ready?
Yeah, Link. Since they took my mama off to prison, things down on the farm ain't been the same. Now they gone and let her out the jailhouse, she drove her goddamn truck into a train.